Is that really you?
Yes. It's me. John. Remember. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Give me back my BB.
You're looking in the wrong place.
It's me. Sorry, didn't mean to startle you.
Where am I?
Back east of the Tar Belt. Your private room. You have Amelie to thank for that.
Where is she?
We don't know.
She didn't head back east?
No, but after she saw to you, she contacted HQ and left us a message.
Saying what?
I'm going to finish what Bridget started. Just that, and then... gone.
Bridget. I saw Bridget on the beach.
Sam, please. You yourself burned her body, remember? She wouldn't have remained on the beach. Couldn't have. Not even if it was her daughter's beach.
Check the logs. You've got them, don't you?
Sorry. We didn't get any of it. The only record we have is the one in your head. What else do you remember?
That guy was there too. Cliff. He took Die Hardman hostage.
The director?
That part you believe?
Well, it would explain why we haven't heard from him for so long. I always suspected him. But now I'm starting to piece together a different narrative. Something's been bothering me, you see. We've been operating on the assumption that Higgs was controlling Cliff. But that can't possibly be correct. Because Higgs is gone. And Cliff is still causing trouble.
You think Cliff is the mastermind?
Yes. He's likely holding Amelie and the director captive on the beach.
And that's where I'm going. Wait a minute. Where's Fragile?
She's safe here with us. But so long as you're over there, she won't be able to send you to the beach.
What?
You must understand, Sam. While you were unconscious, the situation changed quite a bit. We'll explain everything, I promise. But first, you should rest. All right?
Fuck rest. I'm going back to that beach.
And little Lou doesn't need a break either, I take it? Sam, you helped us extend the chiral network from coast to coast. And you dealt with Higgs, the UCA's enemy number one. We couldn't have come this far without you. But there is still one final step. We have to swear in a new president and establish a functioning government. Only then will America be whole again.
Why don't you save that shit for someone who cares? I've done my part. Fuck America. We've got bigger problems now.
I hear you, Sam. Government is the least of our concerns at this point. Cliff has Amelie, which means there may not be anything left to govern come tomorrow. If tomorrow comes at all.
Then why aren't we out there doing something about it? I don't care what she is, only that we get her back.
Right you are. Rescuing Amelie and averting the sixth extinction are one and the same. But neither will be possible unless you first come back east. We are in no position to give you orders, of course. But believe me when I say, it is the only way.
Sam, everyone's here but you.
Fragile transported us back to headquarters.
You okay?
Never been better. Delivering so many people in such a short amount of time is... No.
Mama. No, Lochner.
Yeah, I'm here too. Figured I should lend a hand.
We're all waiting for you, Sam.
No way in hell am I hauling myself all the way back there. Come on, Fragile. Let's do this.
I can't, Sam. And not just because I'm a wreck. It isn't safe to use the beaches to move people anymore.
Chiral spikes have become far more frequent.
Possibly as a result of expanding the network nationwide. Too many beaches sharing the same space, wires get crossed, and so forth. You can see the toll it's taking on the network itself.
With things the way they are, it's too dangerous to risk jumping through a beach. Even if I reach a beach, there's no telling where I'll come out on the other side. And I could get stuck in there. That's why I can't go to you either. But if I could get to the entrance of the beach, I should be able to get you there.
The beaches are still there after all. I can personally attest to that.
So yeah, you will need to haul yourself all the way back here. But once you have, I promise I'll take you to Amelie. Straight to her beach.
The two of you share a very special connection. Your dreamcatcher, her kipu. They are no mere trinkets. They are singular, irreplaceable totems, embodiments of your shared memories. Two sides of a coin. The price of entry to her beach. Dreamcatchers are a product of Native American tradition, that of the Ojibwe people, to be precise. They were said to ward off nightmares, to alter one's dreams. If Dooms is indeed Amelie's gift to us, her shared dream of our future, perhaps your totem is an invitation to change it. A test, challenging you to find hope amid their hopelessness. While we await your return, I'll search the beach for Amelie and the director. I doubt my ties to them are strong enough, but better that than sitting around doing nothing.
I'll see if I can't find something in the records on the three of them. Maybe they're more connected than we know.
We're waiting for you. The way home should be easier, right? Hurry back east. You already know the way. And when you get here... Oh.
Finders keepers. Now, get out of there, and make sure you head east, towards Lake Knot City. There's no cargo to deliver this time. Or rather, you're the cargo. That's the mission.
Gross.
Sam, it's Hartman. Be advised that chiral density in regions predisposed to strandings has increased dramatically. No doubt the beach is to blame. BTs drawn into our world under these circumstances may be affected in unpredictable ways.
Keeping up.
Sam, do you copy? I've been looking into Clifford Unger and wanted to share my thoughts. To recap, Unger was a U.S. Special Forces operative whose retirement roughly coincided with the Death Stranding. After he left the service, he somehow became involved in the early BB experiments. However, he died before they ended. Now, while the circumstances surrounding his death are not entirely clear, I'm beginning to suspect that these battlefields of his are at least partially sustained by his enduring emotional attachments. Anger, resentment, regret. I'm pretty sure it's got something to do with the BB experiments. That much seems clear given his repeated attempts to steal Lou. Cliff seems to be driven by a compulsion to reclaim our BB, as if that will make him whole again. A compulsion so powerful that he was not only able to drag himself from the depths of hell, but bring a piece of that hell along with him. One thing's for sure, he's nothing like a BT. We need to know the whole story about his death and his connection to the BB experiments. I'll keep digging and let you know what I find, Sam.
support the bridges.
Oh.
I found. It's about the BP experiments, their true purpose. According to official records, they were continued in secret on the order of President Strand. Supposedly with the primary objective of developing BT detectors and preventing voidouts. Any advancements that could be applied to the fields of chiral communications and beach research were meant to be of purely secondary benefit. But it turns out, that's just the cover story. The truth is, Sam, BBs were originally conceived as catalysts for the operation of the chiral network. They're integrated into the infrastructure of Knot Cities for that very reason. Every single one you've brought into the fold. It was probably Amelie herself who installed them as she moved west with the first expedition, carrying out her mother's grand plan, making sacrifice after sacrifice on the altar of progress. President Strand told the people what they wanted to hear and did what she thought had to be done. Also, America could be whole again. But I'm starting to wonder if it didn't cost her her soul. The chiral network is our greatest creation, our proudest achievement, and our guiltiest sin. I don't know how to feel about it all. Maybe if we knew more about Cliff and the BB experiments, we'd be better placed to judge. I'll be in touch.
Get it done, Sam Porter Bridges.
Hmm. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
There we go.
Use of weapons is prohibited.
Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Thank you for your contribution.